My name is George Archontopoulos, Georgios. I'm the secretary of the union workers of the water company of EIAF. EIAF is the water company of Thessaloniki, the north place of Greece, and our company, because of crisis now, is being pushed to be privatized by the big funds, by the IMF, by the ECB and the EU. We're here in Fame because we want to make a, in our campaign, we want to socialize our idea of taking back the company in the hands of the peoples, people of Thessaloniki, my city. Me and my union and me, we have made a very, very big struggle in the last 2 years against the privatization, against the big multinational companies. And with a hunger strike, with occupation of the central building of a EIAF company, and with the support of all the people of Thessaloniki, all the political parties, or simple organizations, or even just simple citizens, because our decision in this struggle was to have the people of Thessaloniki with us and not against us. Again, so we have to make a very big campaign, inform the people what is the results of privatization, high prices of the water, and not one development, investing in the development. And so the last summer we have contact with the movement of indignados in Spain last summer. So during this contact it was born a new movement we called Movement 136. It's symbolic the name because we divided the cost of the price of the company, 70 million euros. We divided it with 510,000 water meters that are existing in the house, in the city, in the households. So if we divide these numbers, the result is 136. So our campaign says that if every household give 136 euro, you are a member of the Movement 136, and we are making cooperatives with this amount to collect this money and to give it to the government and to leave us alone with our democracy, and where our public company, our social company, which will be held by the people and will be organized by the people. And of course the profits will be come back to the people. This is our campaign. We are in Fame to ask the help of the other activist movements and to spread the idea all over Europe. We're really happy because they're really helping us. They promote us a lot. And we hope we could go back to Greece with some hope in our packages, because the situation in Greece is very, very bad. Greece is under attack. Say your television is Attack TV. So we're really attacked by IMF, European Union, and unfortunately, and our government, our politicians, have destroyed the constitution. There's no constitution in Greece. There's no democracy anymore. Our prime minister is not a prime minister. He's not elected. He's been chosen by the IMF to be there. He's a former clerk of Goldman Sachs. So now the banks rules Greeks, not only Greece, the Greek people. The situation is very, very hard. Children in schools fall unconscious because of starvation. We have almost 2,000 suicides because of economic reasons. The salaries are reducing. The taxes are raising. And the only care of the government is to collect money for the banks. Nothing else. They don't care for the people. We call the people to care for themselves, to take decisions, to go to the street, to fight for their right, to fight for their lives. The choice is to die or to live free.